Son, with the Holy Ghost. Amen. The chaplet of the seven songs of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Let us form the intention to gain the indulgences attached to this exercise, and asking for the grace to spend this Lent in union with our Mother of Sorrows to compassionate her sorrows, endure for love of us. The first sorrow, the prophecy of Simeon. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Mother most sorrowful. The second sorrow, the flight into Egypt, when King Herod orders the death of all male children aged 2 or younger, Mary and Joseph flee to Egypt with the infant Jesus. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, our mother most sorrowful,
pray for us.
The third sorrow, Mary and Joseph search for the child Jesus for 3 days, finding him at last, after agonizing sorrow, in the temple. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Mother, most sorrowful,
pray for us.
The fourth sorrow, Mary meets Jesus carrying the cross. As Jesus makes his way to Calvary, condemned to crucifixion, he meets his mother Mary. He is bruised, derided, cursed, and defiled, and her sorrow is absolute as Jesus drags his own cross up the hill of his crucifixion. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Mother, most sorrowful,
pray for us.
The fifth sorrow, the crucifixion, the cruelest violence, insults, and indignities, the Son of God was not spared. Behold his poor mother, standing there, hardly willing to breathe the air, dissolved in an ocean of tears as she watched him slowly die in agony, her tortured heart pierced through with burning swords of unimaginable pain and sorrow for her beloved son. If not for the grace of God, Mary surely would have died a thousand deaths that day. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Mother, most sorrowful,
pray for us.
The sixth sorrow, Mary receives the body of Jesus. Jesus is taken down from the cross, and his body is placed in his mother's arms. The passion and death are over, but for his mother, grief continues. She holds his body in her arms. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Mother, most sorrowful,
pray for us.
The seventh sorrow. The body of Jesus is placed in the tomb. The body of Jesus is laid in the tomb. The most tragic day in history ends. Mary, alone, in sorrow, awaiting the resurrection. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Our Mother, most sorrowful,
pray for us.
Three Hail Marys in honor of the tears shed by our Blessed Mother. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Let us pray. O God, at whose passion, according to the prophecy of Simeon, a sword of sorrow pierced the most sweet soul of the glorious Virgin and Mother Mary, mercifully grant that we who honor with devotion her sorrows may obtain the happy fruit of thy passion, who livest and reignest with God the Father in the unity of the Holy Ghost, world without end. Amen. In order to gain the indulgence, plenary indulgence attached to this exercise, let us pray for the needs of our Holy Mother, the Church. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. My dear parishioners, you know that Lent lasts for 6.5 weeks. To be exact, I guess it would be 46 days, counting Sundays. We don't do penance on Sundays, but they are a part of Lent. 6 Sundays, and then 40 days, weekdays, Monday through Saturday. And Lent is divided into 2 sections. The final fortnight of Lent, of course, is Passion Time, and our focus is exclusively on the Passion and Death of our Lord. So then, what would be the theme for the first part of Lent, the 4.5 weeks before Passion Time? I would say it's 2 things in particular. One is the need to do penance, and especially fasting, the value of fasting, and the necessity of doing penance for sin, etc. So that's a focus. But also, hatred of sin, sorrow for sin, and understanding of the evil of sin. Some of the beautiful orations in the Missal for Mass during Lent say something to this effect. O God, grant that as we abstain from carnal food, we may also abstain from sin. It would do us no good to fast and mortify ourselves if we are addicted to sin and continue to sin. So think about that, the importance of sorrow for sin. And I wanted to quote, give you a couple of quotes from the book of Isaiah. Now, we have a tendency to think of the Old Testament as strict justice and fear of God. But of course, God is also merciful. He is all merciful, as he is all just. And there are a number of beautiful verses, sections of the Old Testament that bring out the mercy of God. And I was struck by this one this morning. It's in the hour of sext of the Divine Office called a chapter. And that's one of the beautiful things, as I mentioned before, as you've noticed, the different readings from the Old Testament that we don't have the rest of the year. We have the epistles this morning. We had an epistle of the 40 days fast of Elias and 40 days by Moses. And also the different verses in like the gradual, the tract, the offertory verse, communion verse, etc., for the Lenten Masses. Well, the same thing is with the Divine Office. We read some of these, and this one, like I said, is called the chapter when you have a burial day. And it's chapter 55 of Isaiah, verse 7, and is as follows. Let the wicked forsake his way, and the unjust man his thoughts, and let him return to the Lord, and he will have mercy on him, and to our God, for he is bountiful to forgive. And in fact, the next verse you've heard often, for my thoughts are not your thoughts, nor your ways my ways, saith the Lord. For as the heavens are exalted above the earth, so are my ways exalted above your ways, and my thoughts above your thoughts. But again, let the wicked depart from his sinful way, forsake his way, let him return to the Lord, and he will have mercy on him. And to our God, for he is bountiful to forgive. He's bountiful to forgive. Think about the penitent Mary Magdalene. She had many, many sins. But as our Lord said of her, many sins are forgiven her because she has loved much. And that is the same thing as contrition. Contrition really is love of God, which prompts us to regret having offended him and to detest sin, to be sorry for our sins. And again, contrition is an important aspect of Lent. The other quote I wanted to read to you is from Isaiah chapter 1, verse 18. And you've heard this often before. And then come and accuse me, saith the Lord, if your sins be as scarlet, they shall be made as white as snow, and if they be red as crimson, they shall be white as wool. And again, the Old Testament has many places that bear out the wonderful mercy of Almighty God. But let's talk about contrition for a minute. We know that contrition is indispensable to have our sins forgiven. We go to confession. There must be true contrition. And how do we know that we have contrition? We have to be very careful that we do not try to gauge contrition on how we feel. Because contrition is an act of the will. It's something in the mind and the will, not necessarily the feelings. It may affect the feelings. It very often does. Again, look at Magdalene, kneeling at our Lord's feet, washing them with her tears. She was very contrite, and it moved her. She felt it. But we don't have to feel it to have it. So then, the question would be, how do I know if I have contrition, or if my contrition is as it should be? And this is what I would say. Hatred of sin. The more contrite we are, the more we detest sin. Because sin is the only thing that can separate us from God. Sin is an act of ingratitude to our loving Creator, our Redeemer, who died for us on the cross. And that would be a grace to pray for during Lent, a greater detestation of sin. We finished reading, a table reading here, I think, before Christmas, the life of St. John of Vianney. If you've ever read it, you know, it's a big, thick book, but it's just beautiful. It brings out so many points in his life. But one that I remember, and I've read this before, is he told someone that he once prayed to have a knowledge of his soul and how his soul was in the eyes of God. And he said that he was horrified that he would have died of fright had God not taken it away. Now here is a man who lived a very saintly life from his youth. And yet he used to say that he wanted to leave ours and go and retire into a monastery so that he could weep over his poor life, that he could do penance for his sins. And his sins, whatever few they would have been in his youth, were venial sins. And yet he considered them to be so offensive to Almighty God. He was so contrite for them. So again, we come back to what is contrition? It is a detestation of sin. Regret for having committed sin and a realization of the evil of sin. Sin, again, the only thing that can separate us from God. Speaking of our table readings here, we read a year ago a book on venial sin. And it's a really enlightening book written in the 1800s by a bishop in England. On, and it bears out, because we have a tendency to, we know mortal sin is especially to be detested. Mortal sin would cause the loss of the soul. But what about venial sin? Should we take it lightly? Sadly, so many do. Let us have a detestation of all sin and a deep contrition. So Lent is a time for contrition. Contrition, we can always express to Almighty God sorrow for past sins. Even though they have been forgiven, we still regret them, we are still sorry for them. And then if we have that true contrition, it leads us to amendment. And that's the real purpose of that. Please see.